Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are all safe and well. Welcome to today's maths class. We are going to start a new concept. That is chapter number 4, Basic Geometrical Ideas. Here, what is meaning of geometry? Okay, children, till now we discussed numbers, their properties. Okay, from numbers, from where to where we start, we did addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Even we can find out what is the Indian number system, international number system. Okay, so we discussed and as well as what are prime numbers, composite numbers, even number, odd numbers, some divisibility rules, all we discussed. These are all called, comes under algebra. Okay, that is the one branch of mathematics. Now coming to the here, this is nothing but basic geometrical ideas. This is another branch of mathematics is called geometry. Okay, what is that? Is called geometry, right? So geometry, this is the word came from Greek. Okay, there is a Greek word that is geometron. The Greek word geometron. Okay, the geometry derived from the Greek word geometron. Here the geometron is nothing but geo is called geo is mean nothing but head, and metron is nothing but measure. Okay, it is a measurement. Clear, right? So the measurement of head is called geometry. Clear, children? So it is one more branch of mathematics that is called geometry. Geometry derived from the Greek word geometron. Okay, in that geo is nothing but earth, metron is nothing but measurement. The measurement of an earth is called geometry. Okay, in this chapter, we are going to discuss some points, some definitions are there. In this chapter, we are going to discuss all these topics. That is points, line segment, a line, intersecting lines, parallel lines, ray, polygons, angles, triangles, quadrilaterals, and circles. We'll discuss all these concepts in this chapter. What is a point? What is the line segment? What is a line? Intersecting lines, parallel lines, ray, polygons, angles, triangles, quadrilaterals, circles. Okay. Now let us discuss what are points. Point here means simple. You just if you are having a geometry box, in that two instruments are there. One is a divider, otherwise one is a compass. Okay, take a compass and see the sharp point. Okay, just put a dot. Okay, the sharp point you are putting on the paper to become a dot. That is nothing but a point here. Or you can take a pencil, put a dot on the white paper. Okay, or put a chalk paste, this is a dot. Okay, this is nothing but what we call as a dot is nothing but a point. The point does not have definite length. It does not have any length, it does not have any breadth. It's a location of a particular thing. Okay, generally when you observe in Google Map, in your mobile, when you search some place from your or when you book a cab from where to where you will travel, it will show the red mark, the point. It is nothing but the location of the place here. The point indicates location of the place. Clear? Now the points denoted by, you can use the letters, capital letters A, B, C, etc. That is point A and a point B. Okay, these are all words very important. Okay, how to indicate, how can you pronounce that? This is only point A, point B, point C, etc. Point A does not have any definite length, definite breadth also. It does not have any length, does not have any breadth. It is the location of the particular place. It is denoted by capital letters A, B, C. You can call it as point A, point B, point C. Is this clear? Now next come to the line segment. Okay, what is the line segment? A line segment, it has two end points. The distance between two points, or you can take as the length. Okay, which one is line segment? What is meant by line segment? See this here, I am taking the two points, point A and point B. Okay, it has something, it has some length here, some distance from A to B, some length here. Okay, so this is called a line segment, right? It has two end points. Okay, it has two end points. It has definite length. It has definite length. Point does not have any length, but line segment have particular length. It may be 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter, or 1 meter, 2 meter, 3 meter. Depend on the situation. Clear? A line segment has two end points. It is denoted by line segment as AB dash. Clear? It's showing that whenever you get in the question or somewhere, you have to see that the symbol AB dash is nothing but a line segment. Clear, children? It has two end points. It has two end points. Right? Now, next to the next one is a line. A line. A line segment. Coming to the line segment here. Suppose if I extend this line, both the sides endlessly. If a line segment extend both the sides endlessly, then this is called a line here. Okay, this is called line. Adam shows that it's going both the sides endlessly. They never end. Okay, but then how can you define here? How can you identify whether it is a line or line segment? Line segment has two end points. Line does not have any end points. Okay, line does not have any end points. It is going endlessly on both the sides. So we can represent as AB line like this with arrow marks. Clear? This is nothing but a line. Now come to the third one is intersecting lines. Okay, intersecting lines. What are intersecting lines? Right, two lines are meeting at one point. Two lines are meeting at one point. Let us take that AB and CD are two lines. Okay, this is A, B are two lines. So one line and CD is one more line. Okay, AB and CD are two lines are meeting at one point O here. O is a common point for AB and as well as CD. O is a common point of AB and as well as CD. Okay, so these two have only one common point. If two lines are having one common point, then the lines are called intersecting lines. What is this is called? Intersecting lines. It has only one common point. Is this clear? Next, parallel lines. Parallel lines. What are we meaning by parallel lines? Generally, parallel lines means parallelly they will go. Parallelly, right? If you observe in our assembly also, the people standing in a line. Okay, one class standing in one line, next class is standing in another line, next class is standing in another line. Okay, but the gap between that, the gap between the person and person as well as class to class is an equal distance. They never meet anywhere. Okay, because A section children standing in one line, B section children standing in one line, even C section children standing in one line. They never meet anywhere. Okay, so here, what did you observe here? Parallel lines is nothing but two lines, two or three lines. They never meet anywhere. Okay, they never meet anywhere. That is, they never intersect anywhere. It's going like this. A, B, okay? AB is a line and CD is one more line. They never meet anywhere. The best example is a railway line. Okay, if you observe railway line, railway line is never meet at any point. Okay? Right? So parallel lines, they never intersect anywhere. Clear?
they can move endlessly. The best example is railway line. If you observe railway track, okay, the two lines, they never meet anywhere. Clear? This is parallel lines. Suppose here till now we discussed what are points, a line segment, a line, intersecting lines, known as parallel lines we discussed. Clear? Coming to the next one is a ray. What is a ray? A ray have only one end point and it will go endlessly on one side. That is, see, it has an initial point. It has only one end point. From this point, it is going one direction endlessly. Okay? AB is a ray. It has only one end point. Here, the best example of this ray is sun rays. Okay? Sun rays are the best example for a ray. Ray has only one end point. It go one side endlessly. Okay? Can be ray can be denoted as AB ray. Okay, only one side is arrow mark. If it is both the sides, it is a line. It does not have any arrow marks, it is a line segment. Is clear, children? Ray, right? Even we can see that our torch light. If you on your torch light, it going one way only. Okay, there are many examples are there in here. Sun rays are there. Torch light is here. Okay, right. Come to the right now, so what are points? It has only a specific dot. Okay, right? It is a point, and if two points have some length, it is called a line segment. Right? If you move both the sides endlessly, it is a line. Clear? If two lines are meeting at one point, it is called intersecting lines. If two lines are never meet in any way, it is called parallel lines. Okay, and a line segment or a line has only one end point. Clear? It's called a ray. A ray has only one end point and one side is going endlessly. The best example is sun rays. These are all the points we discussed today. Now, let's come to the exercise 4.1. Okay, children? Now, any doubts till now? Right, very good. Now, let us move to the exercise 4.1. Okay, these are all right, these are all in your classwork. Okay, what is the point? What is the line segment? What is the line? Okay, please note down all those in your classwork. Okay, right, now come to the exercise 4.1. Now, in this 4.1, since you are, use the figure to name exercise 4.1. Okay, first question is use the figure name of the given points here. Children, it is a line. Okay, it has, alright, here it is a point D, this is E, this is O, okay, and this is a point C, and this is a B. Okay, here this is one figure they given. Now, in this they are asking, first one is in the first one, ABT is name the 5 points. They are asking 5 points. Okay, now let us discuss what are those 5 points. Right, point is nothing but it's a particular location. Right, so what are those 5 points here? Point D, okay, point E, right, point O, point B, right, and as well as the last one is point C. Clear, children? D is a point, E is a point, O is a point, B is a point, and C is a point. Is this clear? Now come to D. A line. P1 is a line. They are asking which is a line here. Can I take that DE, DB is a line or BD. Okay, the line is nothing but what? BD. BD is a line or DB. You can write as whatever it is. You can mention, no problem. Either BD or DB is a line. Okay, because both the sides is going endlessly. Both the sides is going endlessly. Now come to the four rays here. The C1 is, they are asking four rays. See, children, ray is nothing but it has only one end point. It move under direction endlessly. Okay, now what are the four rays here? Can anyone tell me? Yes, let us take O is a point. OC is a ray. Okay, OE, OD is one more ray. Let us take OD. OB is one more ray. And here I am going to take one more point. Here they did not given here, I am going to take point A. Okay, OA is one more ray. There are totally four rays are there. That is OA, okay, OB, and OC, and OD. Clear? OA is a ray. OB, second ray. OC, third ray. OD, fourth ray. You can take OE also. Okay, right. OA, OB, OC, OD are four rays. Five line segments. D1 is five line segments. Okay, five line segments. Now, segment is nothing but a part of line. Okay, generally, it's a particular length, it has two end points. Five line segments. Now, I am going to take see, from O to A, I am taking the up to here only. Okay, O to A is part. Okay, and O to B is part. O to C is part. O E. Okay, even O D also. Right? Those are all line segments. Now, otherwise, we take DB is a line segment, EB is a line segment, DE is also a line segment. Okay, it's a part of, it has two end points. Right? Now, I will take up here. First of all, first one is DB is a line segment, ED is a line segment, BE is a line segment, okay, even OB is also a line segment, okay, and as well as you can take it as OA is also a line segment, okay, and even OC is also a line segment. Children, you don't get any confusion, ray as well as a line segment. Here, see this here. I took OA is a ray, even OA is as a line segment. Right? OA, the indication is this here, we have arrow mark going endlessly, one way, O to A is going. Okay? But coming to the line segment OA, from here to here only, from O to A, it has a particular length, and taking only this part, OA is the line segment, OB is the line segment, only this part, OC is the line segment. Only from year to year I am considering, not until entire. OC is a ray, even OC is also a line segment. OC is a ray, it is going endlessly, does not have any particular length. But coming to the line segment OC, O to C is a particular length here. Clear children? Don't get confusion. By writing the symbols by indication of the ray or a line segment. See, OA ray, OB ray, OC ray, OD a ray, DB line segment, ED line segment, BE line segment, OB line segment, OA line segment, OC line segment. Clear? Please copy this. Right. Children, let us discuss question number 2 here. Okay? Name the line given in all possible ways, choosing only two letters at a time from the four given. So we need to write to name the line given in all possible ways. How many lines we are going to write here? Okay, I think in the question they given 12 ways are there. Use only two letters at a time among all these four. Okay, now I am going to write here. Can anyone tell me that first line segment? Sorry, first line, right triangle. Okay, and then we take the first AB. AB is the line from endingness. Okay, AC, AD. Okay, BC, BD, CD. Is it? Can anyone see how many are there? Right. Now I'm going to try to sum this. Okay. Now AB is a line. Okay. AC is a line. AD is a line. Okay. Now BC is a line. BD is a line. CD is a line. Okay. Still how many are there? Right. AB, AC, AD, BC, BD, CD. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 we got. Okay. Please come. There are totally two ways up there. You just copy this. Right, children. So we wrote here how many? AB, AC, AD, BC, BD, CD. Okay, then how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are. 6 we got. Now we can write it as BA also. BA is also one more line. Or you can take DA, BC, DB. Okay, right. DA, one more line. Okay, DC, one more line. DB, one more line. Okay, and CB, one more line. CB, right? CA, here even BA also. Okay, first to write 6 here, start with A. AB, AC, AD, BC, BD, CD, then write reverse. DA, DB, DC, okay, CB, CA, right? B, all these 12 ways are. Or called line something. Okay, just copy. Right, children. Let us discuss question number 5. Draw a rough figure and label suitable in each of the following cases. When you draw a rough sketch and we need to label that whatever they are asking. Now see, the first one is point P lies on AB. What is meaning of lies? It containing on the particular line. Okay, the rough sketch is, but this solution is, okay, this is AB. Okay, here is A, here is B. Okay, there is a point P lies on. Whenever you want, you can keep that. Just draw a line segment AB. Okay, put a point on the line segment and give the name of P. That is P lies on AB. Okay. Coming to the B, XY and PQ intersect at M. Okay, see, XY is a line, PQ is also a line. These two lines are intersect at M. Okay, for this solution is, okay, here this is XY, okay, X, Y, and this is PQ. Okay, XY and PQ are lines, both are intersecting at a point M. Both are intersecting at a point M. Clear? Now coming to C1. Line L contains E and F but not D. Here, see children, line cannot be represented not only the XY, can be represented as small letters of English alphabets also. Line L, line M, line N. Okay? Line B, line U, line R, line O. Okay? Now, so line L contains E and F but not D. That means, what is the meaning of contains here? E and F points lies on the, like this, on the line L but not D. But this solution is, for C bit solution is, here I am going to write, okay, C solution. Here this is a line L, okay, it is a line L, it contains point E somewhere here and one more point F here, but somewhere point D here. D does not, but not D. Here they are asking that draw a rough sketch of this one line L, which contains E and F, but not D. Means
E and F, both the points lying on the line L, but D is not lying on the line L. D is somewhere, either upside or downside, somewhere it is. Okay, this is the solution for C. Now coming to D, OP is the line, meet at point O here. These two lines are meeting at point O, like this. Okay, let's say that OP. See, this is O and this is a point P. Okay, now I'm going to take one more point here. You can draw down or up like this, you can draw OQ. See, OP and OQ. Right? Both are, or you can take it as, or you can take it as a line like this. Okay, here it is P, here it is Q, middle O. Okay, OP, OQ. Isn't it? Clear? Copy this. Chitran, you just extend this OQ here. Okay, O, a little bit extend the heart. OQ is the line, OP is the line, both are in something at point O. Here also, OP and OQ both meeting at point O only. Okay, please copy this. Right, children. So I hope you understood that what are basic geometrical ideas. What is a point? What is a line? Line segment. Okay. Intersecting lines, parallel lines, array. Today we discussed only this concept and we did some questions from the exercise 4.1. The remaining questions you can do it as a homework. Thank you, children. Have a great day.